Okay, so let's check out question number 8. 1 mole of H3PO4 contains how many moles of hydrogen, phosphorus, and oxygen? So this answer is pretty simple. We're just going to look at this 1 mole of H3PO4 and then just count out how many atoms there are. So basically there will be 3 moles of hydrogen, 1 mole of phosphorus, and 4 moles of oxygen. And that is the same thing our junior tutor got. So this solution is correct. Thank you.